cable guys are worse than telemarketers. I think you guys have it bad. All that body armor is bruising my knuckles.
Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy theorist. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has...
I wonder what powers those jetpacks. Hopes? Dreams? Unstable nuclear material?
Yeah! Got one of them! Yeah. Just need a clear shot!
Right there. Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Officer vehicle in need of immediate assistance. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
I guess, don't worry, I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers.
Oh crap, it's Spider-Man! You just need a clear
tunnel! Nobody's putting me back in the cell.
Sorry I couldn't save the van, but look on the bright side. New van! This looks like a job for Spider-Man. You guys drunk? We're just stupid! This is proof they weren't ready for civilian life.
Sable teams, this is Control. What's the situation at Grand Central?
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians.
Civilian timeout.
think after escaping prison, they'd keep a low profile. Time for fire safety lessons with Uncle Spidey.
I'm not going back inside.
Let me show you what I got.
Fill the blast down!
Seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police transport. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
Don't worry, I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers.
Spider-Man! What? I'll be impressed!
You can't thank me like that!
Come on, I got to hit.
Kill you! Get him down here! No one's gonna lock me up again! Lock down! He's playing for keeps!
Don't think of it as going back to jail. Think of it as coming home. Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed. Peter, are you available? We need help at Feast Sister's side uptown.
The Veterans Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. Playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
All units, unknown assailants are firing on police from elevated positions. Please proceed to Cathedral.
Go on back, Spider-Man!
I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off! Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the Demon are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense. This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Great. Two left. Down. Need to lend a hand. Your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
All units, fugitives are stealing emergency supplies. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
Hey, you forgot this can! A whoop ass!
zoo right now. Wish I could clone myself.
Attention, unit. Escaped prisoners have started a riot. Please proceed to Columbia.
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Dude, if those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
I've never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. Jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team. Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All jawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Did you guys design those little energy bullet things just for me? I'm both flattered and horrified. For Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
It'll get me—
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, man, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God!
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on! No!
May, okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring, so I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
The city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast, MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto and stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, We need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.